So far for the automated test. Now comes the simplification strategy. What could such a strategy possibly look like? In their book, The Practice of Programming, Kernighan and Pike describe a simple binary search simplification strategy. Throw away half the input and see if the output is still wrong. If not, go back to the previous state and discard the other half of the input. This is something that Kernighan and Pike meant to be used in a manual setting, which actually requires your editor in which you're editing the input to have a good undo facility. However, we can also translate this binary search approach directly into a program which does the simplification for us. We assume there's a function simplify which takes an input and, based on the test, automatically simplifies it. We assume that the test we're passing to the simplify function already fails. Since we want to test the two halves of the input separately, we need to split it into two parts. So we're figuring out what the length of the input is, divide this by two, and we split the input into two strings, S1 and S2, which go up to this index and start with this index, such that S1 plus S2 concatenated still result in the original string. Now we test the first substring, and if it's fail, then we proceed simplifying this first substring. What should we do if the first test does not fail? Well, I guess we then must go and work on the second string. How do you do that? Over to you.